All right, Junimo, I am now armed with broccoli seeds, which I am totally going to be putting down on all of the spots that you're harvesting up these lovely flowers. Oh, here, let me help you, my little friends, because I just remembered that this may actually count towards, you know, the farming mastery that I'm trying to go ahead and snag for Grandpa. Don't worry about me, little guys. I'm almost done. Just a few more pieces. Okay, and then we've got one more seed there and one more there. And huzzah! Now we have some broccoli planted! I can't remember whether or not, like, I can do something with that or if I've ever had it before, but the moral of the story is we've got broccoli. Also, that's a lot of flowers. Oh! Wow! Can I do something with that many flowers? Is there some sort of nifty recipe? Like, come on, that's a lot of fairy roses. I feel like you should be able to do something with them, but I might need to make an entire chest just to be able to hold on to those, it seems. Oh, but hello everyone, and welcome back to our adventures here in Mossleaf Farm, where I'm going to casually drop off these flowers. I do have a flower bin, actually. There we go. There you are, Leah. Enjoy. I feel like you could probably scatter petals through the entire house and I would still have some of those flowers left over. And, oh, hey, Shane. Hey, I thought it would be fun to send you a letter. I don't really know what to write though. Here, I've enclosed a treat for you. Don't tell anyone, but I snagged this from the back room of Jojo Mart ages ago. If those weren't pepper poppers and good for, like, popping a boot, I would not eat those. Do you know how old those must be? Oh, thank you, Junimo. Do you know how old those have to be? If he snagged them from the back of the Junimo Mart? Like, that's not fresh. And I don't know if I should eat that, but here we are. But all right, so today's hopeful adventures are going to include popping over to Ginger Island in order to gather up more of the mahogany that I'm sure will serve us quite well. Let me get some more iridium ore going too, just so we have that. There we are. Whoops, sorry, Redstone. And then let me put these away real quick. Amaranth and caviar. I can't remember what I can do with the amaranth. Or the caviar. I guess I'll go ahead and I might just sell some of these because we've got so much going on all over the place. And it's not like I've sold anything. The market's gonna forget my face. Ooh, speaking of selling things, it's Friday. Glorious Friday. Oh geez, gosh darn, I have to pick these fruits or else we'll never be able to get them back. All right, hang on. I mean, we could get them back, but like, come on. You can only grow those either in very tiny parts of your greenhouse or at certain times of year. Gotta go ahead and pluck them while they're here. All right, but somebody else should also be here, I think. And we can visit with our raccoon friend who gave us all the broccoli seeds yesterday. Hi, friend. Now maybe I find a wife. Oh boy, I wonder, am I supposed to help him find love? Maybe I am. What do I do? That's really exciting. Also, hardwood fence. The most durable type of fence. I'd believe it. You're selling, I think, one of them. That's really funny. Summer spangle, gate, pike, treasure hunter, fried eel. Let's see. Ooh, fried eel is actually really good for luck. So we're gonna snag that. Leah portrait! Oh my gosh, yes! That's so cool! Now I have a portrait of my wife, which begs the question of why did you have it, ma'am? We'll revisit that later, I suppose. You're also selling salad for a ridiculous price, but I snagged it because Leah also enjoys salad. So, huh. Can I get pictures of, like, everybody or just the person I'm married to? Totally understandable if that's the case. Okay, stop that, you guys. Darn. I was hoping wherever they came from was going to prove to be some sort of mythical home of a lonely-hearted raccoon female, I suppose, since our raccoon friend of indeterminate gender is looking for a wife, it seems. All right, let me gather these. Emeraldstone, I'm going to actually warp to Ginger Island. So, because I gotta go find mahogany roaststone. But I will be back, and I will see you in a bit, and probably meet you at home, okay? Stop that. And don't worry, roaststone, you should be fine. The slimes aren't gonna bug you. Wait, how did- okay, that wasn't where I went to go. Probably for the best. Because I guess if I'm gonna go to Ginger Island, might as well go and like bring some of my bombs with me. Maybe I'm gonna end up in the mines. If I end up in the mines though, I absolutely have to make those silly iridium. Dang it! How did this turn out like this? It was supposed to be the totem that I picked up. All right, Leah portrait, really cool. We'll leave the salad. Don't really need all of these things, I think. I'll leave the pepper poppers. I'll bring the other stuff just in case. Moss, hardwood can stay. I might need everything else other than the apples. All right. Busy, busy day. However, I think the mahogany is growing. Look at that. Also, thanks, guys. All right, is your little hut full? Oh, your little hut is full. That's why you can't put anything away. Wow, it's kind of important that I noticed that. We could have really run out of space and money. They would have literally been harvesting my crops just to turn around and throw them on the ground. I think we're in the clear to go ahead and sell these. Thank you. Oh, my word. Mossy tree is growing. Excellent. Can only fertilize it once. Already done. And I told myself, if I am going to be facing down battle again, for gosh freaking darn it, Siri, make the iridium rings. So 5 iridium bars, 50 solar, and 50 void essence will make an iridium band that will glow. It will also attract the items, and it'll make me hit things harder. Always helpful. Let's see. Iridium bar, the void essence, solar essence. Organize. Wow, look how shiny that is. All nice and tidy. All right, can I make 2 of those? What? I don't have enough solar essence? No way, you're joking. How do I not have enough solar essence? Like, I'm Siri, the Siri, who has gone to the mines many a time and should totally, absolutely, positively be able to go and have plenty to go around when it comes to any loot from said mines. Really? Also, what's this? Oh, fairy stones. Staring into space trying to think if that's relevant somehow. Don't think it is. Is there solar essence in here? Or here? There's 2. My mastery of the mines is now under question. Oh my word. I don't have enough solar essence to make the iridium bands. Who do I need to punch in the face with my sword to go ahead and acquire those things? Because this is a little bit embarrassing. Won't even lie. Also, all right, come on. Harvested the row from those guys. Oh, these poor bees. I'm sorry, bees. I've just been ignoring you for days. There we go. Got those. I guess I'll have to put away some stuff. Go back in there, iridium bars. Between this and no longer being a millionaire, I am beginning to doubt if I... Oh. I haven't had a train pass through in forever. Do I need to go do something about that? I can't remember if that's relevant to my life interest, if that's important, if that's something I should definitely be reacting to. Among the many, many things. It's kind of far away right now. And Roaststone is not here. It would take me a while, wouldn't it? I mean, I guess technically if I take the little minecart and I drink my coffee. Go, caffeine! Let me see if there's some sort of secret, like another raccoon. Maybe another raccoon will fly off the train. And maybe that's the whole point, is to be able to, like, grab that raccoon as it flies by. Also, alternatively, I feel like I should be finding raccoons at the dumpster that's up there. Like, if we're gonna have them be here, then we should have them be here, you know? Train! I have haven't seen you forever. Who am I? Who cares? Interesting. But what does it mean that you're here? Tell me. Does it mean anything? Mysteries. Mysteries akimbo. Also, don't walk on train tracks. Also, I can't get up there. All right, we'll figure it out later. For now, to Ginger Island. To the mahogany. Pew! Hey, Leo! I wonder if I could see your home from the top of the volcano. I am so sorry I haven't been visiting more. You deserve better than that, my little friend. All right, let's grab these. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love the loot that's here. It's always so satisfying. Wow, I've got a lot of things just randomly strewn in here as well, but doesn't look like any mahogany seeds. All right, onwards. It's good to see you, Leo. I think my farm is down that way, but I'm gonna check. I could have sworn that this little tree right here is a mahogany tree. Right here, this one. And I think it'll start growing faster now that I put the tree fertilizer on it. But it hasn't grown in days. All right, what about over here? I think I vaguely remember finding mahogany. I think these are little mahoganies. And I need to encourage their growth and like clear all this stuff out of the way so that they'll grow up and be big and strong, and then I can go ahead and cut them down. So I can make another tree out of them. So technically I'm just giving them like a second life, okay? As an even more mystical tree. Eh. Oh wait, that's the mahogany tree. All right, here you go, little friend. If you wouldn't mind growing, I will clear away all of the things that might be affecting said growth. Oh, I love this little fossil area. It's just really cool. And I think this must be a little mahogany tree too then. All right, all of you need some tree fertilizer, so hopefully you will grow well. And then I will try clearing out Jack be nimble, Jack be thick. That's so funny. Gain one defense and a snake skull. That's hilarious. What a name. What a name for a book. Jack be nimble, Jack be thick. And now I know a new power. What? I guess it's plus one defense. Well, if you can't have fancy expensive rings that are supposed to represent your mastery of mines and all sorts of other aspects of life that you kind of haven't done for a long time, then why not? Whoops, okay. That is not how you go ahead and you harvest ginger. Also, those are fossilized legs. All right, let's see. I think I need to get my little hoe to harvest the ginger. And yes, there we go. Also, let's move the return scepter out of the way before I accidentally become exceptionally sad and return us home instead of go ahead and, I don't know, knock over a rock. Let's see, clay. Bone fragments. I guess we'll clear all of this out of the way so that way the little trees can grow. There we go. A lot of clay. This is a good thing to note, like, that I can get a lot of clay from here. Can't really remember at the moment what I would want that clay for, but like I said, just, you know, making some notes. All right, we'll clear those out of the way. And I wonder if I can go ahead and maybe work with that guy in the mine somehow? Or like the archaeologist, because I love doing archaeology and like research and things like that. And I wonder if there's anything, prehistoric scapula, inside of this cave. I can't remember. All right, trilobite, awesome. There we go. Noodle doodles, oh my gosh, that's a lot of omni geodes. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, I forgot I had a second mushroom cave in here. What? That's so exciting. Also, my pockets are full of bones. So there's no room for me to put said mushrooms. All right. Wait, I already have a chest over here, Siri. Oh my gosh, you silly goose. You silly goose, that's what this is. Right here, for things. All right, Taro. We'll put in the bone fragments. And then prehistoric tibia. Pretty sure. Well, I'll take the ribs, the tibias, the tail, the legs, and everything, and we'll check with our good friend, the archaeologist. Hello, sir. I have nothing to donate right now, it seems. Good to note. Also, oh, I don't have to type a number? I will take that. Purple. Oh, dang it. I don't know the purple starfish. Wow. I feel way too good about getting the very first. The very first in a very, very, very long time of the golden walnuts. I haven't seen them in forever. Okay, let's see. Omnigeodes. Trilobite. Mushrooms of indeterminate and varied types. And no mahogany. I do want to know how to get down to that. Have I been in there? I don't remember being in there. Come on. Come on. I feel like there should be secrets. In fact, I know there's secrets. I just don't know how to reach them. All right. This calls for another espresso. Well, the good news, at least, is that I appear to have located multiple mahogany trees. And I also have gone ahead and sprinkled them with fertilizer. So maybe we'll have a little progress there. I also got at least one, like, golden walnut, which I'm very relieved about. And, ooh, more noodle doodles! Let's see. These are fruit trees I planted. And then I don't really have anything else planted over here. Nor do I see mahogany. And there's the mussels. I think they only break open into mussels. I don't think... Wow. This is iridium pickaxe, and it takes two hits to be able to crack this puppy open. Those are some very determined little, like, bilabs. I need to do something with the ship, I think. Or I could just keep it as decoration on my lawn. And I need to do something with you, Eunice! Hold up here. I thought I remembered, like, I needed to search somewhere in this vicinity. I wonder if I can hit that little, like, popping up dude down here with... Okay. Okay, not with that. Oh, I feel like that was starting to work, though. Ah! Does nothing work? Okay, that doesn't work. That doesn't work. Can I fish him? Because that would be really funny if I could, like, fish him up. Okay. You brat. Nope, not gonna cry. Not gonna cry with joy. But now I feel lonely. He was my little friend. conflicted. Oh my gosh, is this literally an X marks the spot that I haven't seen for forever? Apparently I already found that one. Curses. Well, I've been ridiculously lucky today. Also broccoli. And then to live in a world of endless potential, we can never know if we made the right choices. Oh, birdie, that's really deep. Sorry to trouble you, my dear. Sometimes I get carried away by my thoughts. You're no trouble at all. I wish I knew how to help you. I think I need to do things, but I don't know where or how. Also, I wish there were mahoganies over here. Darn. Whoa, you guys! I forgot about you. Hey, back off. Back off. Mahogany trees! You guys were hiding mahogany trees this whole time! You really can hurt, so we're gonna, like, not let that happen. They're right here. Please give me seeds. I beg of you! Seed! Oh boy. Okay, maybe I will actually go ahead and plant these on my main farm. 2 seeds! Because that will make me very happy. Okay, so I have three mahogany seeds. Dang it, just 3. I could probably live with that though. Hey, this is suspicious. Oh my gosh, there was actually something there. You're kidding me. Why am I not doing that everywhere? 10! Didn't I need 10 for the reasons? Can I open the resort with 10 of them? Also, ow! Back off. Okay, so let's see. Can I just sleep here tonight? Maybe wake up and my mahogany trees will have grown? Because I feel like there's more exploring that I could do to find things. So, maybe? Oh yeah, I shipped stuff. Oh, and I got Leah's portrait from the lady with the pig. Like, what a day. That, I even chased a train, which was questionable, but I did it. Wow. Oh, and now I guess the search is on, like, to look around. Have I been in here? What? Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to, like, wave the- what? Oh! Oh! Oh, he's got, like, beats! Oh! I told you there were more secrets I hadn't found! Oh my gosh! That's it. We're gonna have to handle this next time because I have a feeling this is about to get chaotic. Or croak-otic. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! I'm gonna just croak from buns. I'll see you guys next time.